cuts.
Day four, there's LJ. We just got back from the gym. Let's see, we're gonna be in Puerto Rico today, as you can see. Yes, San Juan. We can't see it yet. Not supposed to be there until 3. Let's take a look at the sun.
Fuego que quema por dentro y lento te convierte en piedra. Con una mano arriba,
got coal in there.
Okay.
I'm get some later.
Okay. Although I'm not getting shit, because I was only getting some if you were getting some.
Nah, I don't want that. I'm just saying.
You don't want that?
No.
I want the place that's kind of valuable to move.
That's what I'm going to get.
It's a Caro place.
Yeah.
have TVs for you to watch.
Covers on either side of the vessel. In case of emergency, these will be handed to you by the crew members. Now, our lovely stewardess, Matthew, will give you a quick demonstration on how to don the horseshoe light jacket. Yes, you're the burden that I have today. All right, first of all, you unclip it, you spread it apart, you place it over your head. There is a strap that goes around your back on your left hand side, around your waist, clipping into the right. You take up on all the slack, and then you will wait further instructions. But if you see the crew members just grab on with a bottle of rum punch and jump off the side of the boat, then you know it's time to go. We do not go down with the ship anymore. We have lots of paperwork to do when we get back in. So please stay close to us. We have a small boutique on board of our underwater reusable cameras and our crew souvenir t-shirts. So if anyone's interested and cares to have one, you're welcome to ask. The crew members will tell you the prices and everything. All right, guys? So are we here to have a good time this afternoon?
Yeah!
All right, no problem. So once again, for your crew members, you have Matthew, Steve, Jason, my name is Kenny. We're all from the island. Any questions you may have to ask, feel free to. Anything we do not know, we're more likely to make something up for you. But at the end of the day, you get an answer. So sit back, relax, and enjoy, and thank you very much for your attention.
I wonder how they backed into that spot.
I think they pulled in.
Huh?
They pulled in.
country, I'm gonna eat a lot of peaches. I'm moving to the country, I'm gonna eat me a lot of peaches. I'm moving to the country, I'm gonna eat a lot of peaches. I'm moving to the country, I'm gonna eat a lot of peaches. Peaches come from a can. Moving to the country, I'm gonna eat a lot of peaches. Moving to the country, gonna eat a lot of peaches. Moving to the country, gonna eat a lot of peaches. I took a little nap with a root salt twist, squished a rotten peach in my fist, and dreamed about you, a woman.
What did he do?
You gotta lay your face in, you got more face.
Right where I was looking.